Hello guys and welcome back to another video on my channel. The last major was the Starladder Berlin Major in 2019. It took place from the 23rd of August until 8th of September 2019. This is over 2 years ago because of a little nanometer big friend.
Corona!
Since March 2020, this guy is annoying the whole world and led to the cancellation of the Rio 22 Major 2, which was scheduled in November of 2020. Now we are at the end of 2021 and
Corona
is still here. But most people are vaccinated and most governments do not give that much about it anymore. So the next major is just around the corner. This one will be the PGL Major in Stockholm and will start on October 26th. And it will last until the final on November the 7th. Like with every big event or update, the major brings some new opportunities and risks when it comes to CSGO skins. Today we want to look at some of them, see what possibilities you have, and elevate what is the best and most profitable way to spend or not spend your money at the PGL Major. Before we go on with the video, feel free to like and subscribe. I put a lot of effort into my videos, and if you're subscribed and ring the bell, it's the best way to get notified. Thanks! Let's look at the items we will be getting with the major, which will most likely be buyable item pass, buyable stickers, buyable graffitis, and I also think that it may be adding team patches this time, which will also be buyable like the other ones. And lastly, the souvenir collection cases, which you will get with tokens through PickM and through buying them with real money. I personally think that Valve will keep the system from the last major, which featured the possibility to buy as many items and souvenir cases as you like. This will be especially interesting to see the prices and the item drops of the souvenir cases. But how can we use that to our advantage? First, the market in general. The first days and hours after the new update is live, everybody will be selling their items on the Steam Community Market to buy the Pick and Pass, the items through the shop and the tokens for the items. In that few hours, the price of most items drops about 10-25%, which is one of the best moments to buy yourself a skin you always wanted. If you want to do that, keep in mind to sell your items early enough to generate some Steam balance. Despite with the last operation, the date of a major is known, so we can expect that a lot of people will sell their items some days before the 26th or the day the new items will go live. Second, the major items. If you want to know what is the best way to spend your money and tokens on, here's my opinion on that. Stickers, graffitis and patches. This will give you two possibilities. You can risk that there is no sale on the items and buy them and wait for the price to rise. Or you can save your money and buy a lot of stuff when the items go on sale at the end or after the major. This had happened a lot of times, but also there were some times where it didn't happen. So in the end, it is for you to decide what you are betting on. I would go with the second method just because I prefer to be safe. And I also would go with stickers, as graffitis and patches are not that popular. But also keep in mind that this could be an opportunity, because most investors will think the same. So you could be the one investing all your money in graffitis, and maybe there's only a few people doing that, and you will get a good amount of profit there. I definitely think that you can make some good profit with these, but it depends on the look of them. I can't really say that now, how they will look. And also keep in mind that that might take some months or even years for the price to rise. So spend that money with knowing that it will be there for some time. Souvenir cases. Here you also have two options, although the second one is by far the better option. You can buy them and open them and hope for a good skin to appear, or you could just buy them and keep them to sell them later. Like with the operation, I expect 90% of the cases to be opened right away, so keeping the case is definitely the better option if you want to profit from it. What will be really interesting with this major is the collections you can get. There are 5 collections with desirable red skins. The new Mirage collection with the Orb Desert Hydra, the new Train collection which features the Glock Gamma Doppler Emerald, the new Dust 2 collection with the AK Gold Arabesque, the new Vertigo collection with the M4A1S Imminent Danger, and the Ancient collection with the M4A1S Welcome to the Jungle from last operation. I think that these are the collections to go for, and I expect all of them to have good potential, The more famous ones, Mirage for example, will be really desired in the first place, but this will also be the collection a lot of people will invest their money on. The other collections, for example Train, Vertigo and Ancient, will have some of a niche, so there could be a good potential there. That's for you to choose. I think that all of these have good potential, but some of them are more risky than others. The other collections, Nuke 2018, Inferno 2018 and Overpass, are just not comparable in that regard. Although there could be the possibility that we will get new collections, like Nuke 2021 with the Major. In the end, it will be same as with the stickers. You will make some profit if you are patient. But please keep in mind that there is also a small risk of the items losing their value. This is not normal, but there is the risk and you should be aware of it. To summarize it, I personally would invest 50% of my budget in different souvenir packages from the new collections and would keep them until they rise a good amount in the following years. 30% I would put on sticker capsules and also would keep them for a longer time. 20% of my budget I would just have fun and open some souvenir packages where I really like the skins I could get. Yeah, I think this sums it up really good. Thanks for watching guys, I am Neon and I'll see you guys in next one.